All right, welcome back to the lounge. It's 4 o'clock, so we have a football mixer to get to. Let me just make sure that we're live. We are live there. Should kick over. Yep, there it is. Perfect. All right. The Peyton Manning three-color patch from NT Treasures is going to be given away. Everyone has a shot at that one. And just like our other football break, winning freebies is easy as 1, 2, 3 at DACW Live Breaks. If we pull a card serial numbered 1, 2, 3 out of whatever it possibly is, we will give away this Howie Long card. So everybody's cheering. We need to get a card serial numbered 123 out of whatever, and then everyone in the break has a shot at the Howie Long. But the only way we get a shot at the Howie Long is if we get that card. No, you have to actually be in the break to be able to be a part of that. Yes, you have to have a spot in the break. Here is everything. Museum Collection, Precision, Contenders, Bowman. I don't even know what this one is. Prominence, Crown Royal, Inception, Supreme, Spectra, Immaculate, Absolute Memorabilia, Elite, Topps Magic, Black, three different certifieds, and I found this. It's a mini box. I don't know. We had it laying around. It is. It's open, but the pack is not. So I'm just going to toss this in here as well. I'm going to open it first after I do the random. But we're going to open that up, and again, whatever team you got, if you get a card from there, you get it. I don't know. I found it, and I really wanted to open it. So there we go. Oh, wow. A lot of trade happenings here. I'm going to save Immaculate
for first.
For last. That's my idea. All right, I got to do stuff now.
It sucks.
I know. I got to actually work. I've been waiting to do this mixer forever. I get to make a new one now that this one's sold out. All right, here we go. Random.org. Good luck to everybody. Got our spreadsheet made. Let's see what happens here. There we go. Dice roller. 2, 5 times. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, that's the jambalaya team name. So let's find out. Let's get these names all mixed up. 6 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. All right, William G, you have the Eagles, Raul D, the Packers, Camilo B, the Falcons, Adam S with the Titans and the Jaguars, Sarah M with the Patriots. Ooh, Sarah, you got the Patriots again. Maybe we'll strike gold again. David W, the Rams, Brian S, the Browns, David W, the Chargers, Thomas K, the Raiders, Brett G, the Lions, Christopher P, the Jets, Eric Z, the Seahawks, Robert N, the Broncos, Eric Z with the Colts, Mike Y with the Bills, James W with the Saints, Preston G with the Dolphins, Dom C with the Texans, Michael Y with the Steelers. We have a Mike Y and a Michael Y. It's exactly how it is on your invoice, just so you know. Heath F, the Buccaneers, Thomas K, the Vikings, Andrew G, the 49ers, Howie B, the Panthers, Christopher P, the Bears, Matthew W, the Cardinals, Andrew M with the Redskins, Satoshi S with the Giants, Christopher P with the Chiefs, Andrew M with the Ravens, Ivan G with the Bengals, Brian B with the Cowboys. All right.
I did it.
Thanks. All right, trades. Does anybody want to trade? Somebody already said it. What did somebody say? Oh, anyone want Philly? Jacksonville is open. Jacksonville has, there's a lot of rookies that they have through the years. Now remember, keep this in mind. The products go from 2011 to 2015. So you got a couple of different draft classes to think about. I'm trying to think of how I did this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 17 boxes. What was it? 3, 3. Yeah, there's at least 3 boxes of each year.
Is Wilson in that?
What is going on? Philly, Jacksonville, the Browns, the Bengals and Browns, anywhere that got the Bengals and Browns. Anybody want Jacksonville, Philly? Wilson, I'm sorry, man. I apologize for that. It ends up happening. There, it looks like there was a little scramble at the end there. All right, it doesn't look like anybody wants to trade. You're going to have the teams that you have. So, I want to get good pulls for everybody, but hopefully we get something good for the Jags and something good for Philadelphia, since you guys were looking to trade and we couldn't pull it off. All right, I'm going to do this triple threads one first. This is bonus. This wasn't listed. I just found it laying around. Like I said, the box was open, but the pack wasn't. So this is just a bonus. This was 20.
It's just a bonus.
2013 triple threads.
We got so much stuff to do.
Alex Smith for the Chiefs. John Elway, Broncos, Joe Flacco for the Ravens, a Barry Sanders 25 of 50, and a 10 of 320 John Elway. Then our two hits, we have a DeAndre Hopkins 22 of 99 for the Texans, and a really nice Justin Hunter 23 of 25. Triple relic, nice little patch right up there. Auto for the Titans. All right. Well, sticking with 2013, I'm going to get a Topps Magic going here. I tossed in Topps Magic because there is, albeit a hard shot, I understand that, there are some really nice veteran autographs that can be pulled. I do understand they're very hard to get, but I figured at the price point, why not toss it in there and see if we can get... make a little magic here. All the rookies will be sent. Darren McFadden mini for the Raiders. And an aerial attack. Aaron Rodgers for the Packers. Had a brain fart right there. We have a ground and pound Arian Foster insert for the Texans and a T.Y. Hilton green border mini for the Colts. A Justin Hunter Titans mini. Still looking. It's three autographs in a box. Ooh, EJ Manuel, Robert Woods. There you go. A little Bills pack right there.
Who's Dom got?
Got a Chris Harper rookie mini for the 49ers and an aerial attack Jay Cutler for the Bears. Josh Gordon mini for the Browns. Got a Denard Robinson rookie enchantment card for the Jaguars. And an aerial attack, Matthew Stafford. If you're joining us, we're doing our football mixer here. We'll be working on getting more mixers up. They take just a little bit extra time, but we will have more up. Kobe Fleener mini for the Colts, and our first hit is a Brandon Jennings auto for the Redskins. Is a little factory damage on the back of the card right there. Unfortunately, I just want to point it out. I like to point it out just so you know. Starting out with Topps Magic. It's a 17 box break that we have going on right now. Frank Gore mini for the 49ers. A Zach Ertz rookie enchantment for the Eagles. And an aerial attack Joe Flacco for the Ravens. Boxes range from 2011 all the way up to 2015. Still have two autos to pull from here. All right, we're going to go with an extra mini Calvin Johnson. It's like a mini of a mini. It's an Inception mini and a Landry Jones black parallel for the Steelers. Santonio Holmes black mini for the Jets. I keep doing this. Rodney Smith mini for the Vikings. Ground and pound, Alfred Morris. Can't keep my stuff together. And a Justin Hunter green mini for the Titans. A lot of Justin Hunter happening here. Still looking for two autos. rookie enchantment, Deion Jordan. And for the Dolphins, and a Gavin Escobar rookie mini for the Cowboys. Dwayne Allen mini for the Colts. And our second auto is a Jordan Poyer for the Eagles. Antonio Gates mini for the Chargers, and an aerial attack, Drew Brees. All right, one more autograph left here. One more shot at pulling a crazy veteran auto, retired veteran. Ground and pound, Maurice Jones-Drew for the Jaguars, and a Jonathan Hankins rookie mini for the Giants. Ooh, nice. 20 of 50 Eric Decker mini for the Broncos.
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on. There it is.
All right, all right. What's that?
20 of 50.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Nice little mini. Gavin Escobar green mini for the Cowboys.
Yes.
Eddie Lacy rookie right there.
Let me ask you his auto.
Demaryius Thomas green mini for the Broncos. If you're just joining us, we're doing our football mixer right now, and after this, we're going to do part three of a personal break. Ooh, Bakari Rambo. He plays for the Bills now. And a Lance Moore Saints mini. Ground and pound, Darren McFadden for the Raiders. And Andre Johnson mini. There it is. And our last auto is Xavier Rhodes for the Vikings. All right, four packs left. Let's see if we could muster out a bonus hit here. Aerial attack, Michael Vick for the Eagles. And a mini Michael Vick for the Eagles. Okay, we'll do these. We have a mini of an extra mini, Giovanni Bernard for the Bengals. A Michael Crabtree mini for the 49ers. Roddy White mini for Atlanta, and a rookie enchantment, DeAndre Hopkins for the Texans. And our last pack of Magic, Chris Harper mini for the 49ers. All right. We're going to go back a little bit farther. We're going to go 2011 contenders. There are a lot of players in this draft class. Cam Newton, AJ Green, Julio Jones, Kaepernick, JJ Watt, Xavier Rhodes.
Oh, yes, that's him.
Let's see what happens here. We're in now. We're going to start out with a Jackie Battle auto for the Chiefs. And you know, with mixers, our hope is that we can somehow pull together a couple of case hits out of the boxes that we grab. Legendary Contenders, Henry Ellard insert for the Rams. Julio Jones Jimson's that he never signed. We pulled a couple of them. We got to figure out what's going to happen with those. They got to be redeemed for something. We got a Tywan Jones on card auto for the Raiders. Maybe we'll pull a Tyrod Taylor auto out of here. All right, all base here. Maybe we can get a championship ticket. That'd be cool. Our front row ticket. Those are the 101s. Legendary Contenders, Earl Campbell for the Titans. Well, the Oilers, but it's the Titans. Our third auto is Shane Bannon, rookie auto for the Chiefs. Second Chiefs auto out of here. Mason Foster, rookie of the year contender for Tampa. Rookie roll call, Mikel Ashour for the Lions. Interesting. We got another Tywan Jones on card autograph. That's two for this box. There you go, Raiders. All base. Wow, you called them. What did they say? You've been waiting 2 years? Marcus Allen, Super Bowl insert for the Raiders. We got Roy Hulu Jr., Evan Royster, draft class for the Redskins. Yeah, that's the best way to do it. All right, we have a redemption. All right, it is card number 215, rookie ticket, and 215 is Daniel Thomas for the Dolphins. There we go. That was our fifth autograph out of the box. Dolphins, they'll redeem it or... You can get some card. You'll get some card for it. We have Torrey Smith, Rookie of the Year contender for the Ravens. Marcel Darius, Rookie of the Year contender. Daniel Thomas, Rookie of the Year contender for the Dolphins. Is it possible to get another autograph? That would be awesome. It's happened before. There have been six autos pulled. It wouldn't be the first time. Irvin Fryer, Legendary Contenders for the Patriots. Oh, that's good. There you go. Rookie roll call, Jamie Harper. I still thought I read something about Julio Jones signing a bunch of stuff, but I could be wrong. I remember when we were doing the contenders break, I mentioned it, and then I never looked it up to see if that was truth. We have a playoff ticket. 7 of 99 for the Rams. Steven Jackson. Uh, Donald Driver, Super Bowl insert for the Packers. Legendary contender Tom Raffman for the 49ers. Shane Vereen, rookie roll call. Vikings. There was an Xavier Rhodes Top Magic rookie auto. That's the only jersey or auto that's been pulled for the Vikings so far. This is only our second box, though. Ah, that's kind of funny. The mascot retirement card. All right, last pack of contenders. Oh, man. Got shut out of the big guys. AJ Green and Andy Dalton, Bengals insert. All right. All right, you know what? Let's do... Yeah, you know, here, we're going to go black. Is this... Wait, no, this is... Yeah. 2013. Do I want to do that? Yeah, we're going to do black. All right. 5 autograph or memorabilia cards per box. All right, we got a Calvin Johnson Metal Captains for the Lions. Tom Brady, 54 of 399 base for the Patriots. Tony Gonzalez, 78 of 399 base for the Falcons. No problem. Luke Jockel, 123 of 399 for the Jaguars rookie. A Matt Scott, 369 of 399 rookie for the Jaguars. A Geno Atkins, 209 of 399 for the Bengals. A nice little gold variation, 8 of 49, I mean parallel. Russell Wilson for the Seahawks. Let me just see. What do I need? Thomas K. Give me 1 second, Tom. Let me get your teams for you. The Raiders. Right? Tom K has the Raiders. Yeah, Tom, you got the Raiders and the Vikings. All right, we got, Kenny Stills auto on card 15 of 25 for the Saints. Andre Ellington on card. Oh, look at the numbering on that one. 2 of 5. Very nice for the Cardinals. We have a Spencer Ware 114 of 199 auto for Seattle. Oh, this is cool. Charles Clay, 87 of 99 auto for the Dolphins. A Jamal Charles, 299 of 299. Jersey for the Chiefs. And a really cool Alex Smith, 4 of 99. And it's game worn. There's definitely some wear on that jersey for the Chiefs. Very cool. No auto relic. That was 2013 black, not 2012 black. I don't know if that makes a difference. All right, we're going to go 15 Inception. Let's jump ahead to this year. Keenan Allen base for the Chargers. Peyton Manning for the Broncos. Le'Veon Bell, 60 of 90. Pink parallel for the Steelers. 89 of 125, Bishop Sankey. Purple parallel for the Titans. We got our first hit is a Jeremy Langford three-color patch, 19 of 129, 25 for the Bears. We have a David Cobb on card, 101 of 150 for the Titans. And a very, very beautiful Tyler Lockett four-color patch auto for the Seahawks. All right, we're going to stay in 2015 and do the Bowman. Let's see what happens here. Four autos and a relic. Get all the rookies and the inserts and all that good stuff. Oh, Jameis Winston. Let's see. Jamison Crowder. That's a cool card. Blue. 113 of 499. For the Redskins. A Johnny Manziel die cut. And a Jarvis Landry Dolphins insert. Yeah, the Inception cards do look really nice. They have a nice feel. Desmond Lewis, Bills insert. Jimmy Graham, Seahawks, and a Drez Anderson on card auto for the 49ers. It's our first autograph. All right. Three autos and a jersey still coming up. Melvin Gordon, rookie for the Chargers. Shane Carden for the Bills, for the Bears. Ifo Ikpriamu, 29 of 399 for the Browns. We've got a Malcolm Brown red parallel, 104 of 199 for the Patriots. Colin Kaepernick parallel for the 49ers. Got all quiet in the chat. Everyone's patiently waiting to see what's going to happen. Jameis Winston, another Melvin Gordon. Eddie Goldman Bears Mini, Tony Romo parallel, 41 of 50. There you go, Cowboys. Philip Rivers die cut for the Chargers. Antoine Goodley Mini for the Cowboys. And and a Terrence McGee auto for the Ravens. Not the Terrence McGee that played for the Bills. Still got a couple of hits we're waiting for. We have a Trey Waynes Vikings mini. Landon Collins. Blue parallel. 119 of 499 for the Giants. Eric Flowers. 365 of 399. We're looking for that 123. That's what we want. Calvin Benjamin die cut. And a Jamal Charles insert for the Chiefs. We're middle of our football mixer right here with 17 boxes of football fun. Hoping we got a Matt Jones mini Washington. Hoping we can get a few of the case hits from these boxes. Derek Carr jersey for the Raiders. There you go, Raiders. Three more packs. A little bit of Panini, a little bit of Tops. Going 2011 all the way up to 2015. Mari Cooper, Raiders rookie right there. Nick Marshall, Jaguars mini. And our next auto is a Trey Waynes on card auto for the Vikings. It was romper room in here like 20 minutes ago. Ooh, Amir Abdullah rookie. Juwan Smith, Colts mini, Amir Abdullah, 69 of 299. Titus Davis, it's another shot. Oh, 156 of 499. There it is. That's for the Chargers. And a Carlos Hyde parallel for the 49ers. All right, our last pack of Bowman. There we go. Carl Davis mini for the Ravens. Mike Evans parallel for Tampa. Fusion. Don't have any fusion. I have precision. And a Javorius Allen. I don't know off the top of my head where Javorius Allen plays. I got stumped on that one. The other ones I knew. We'll look that up real quick. Did we? All right, hold on.
Ravens. That's Buck Allen, dude.
Oh, is it really?
That's Buck Allen.
That's for the Ravens. Buck Allen. Hold on. Somebody just said we pulled a 123 card. Oh, we did. Holy crap.
No,
yeah, I went right past it.
You fool.
It was the Luke Jockel. 123 of 399. There it is. Everybody's in it. Howie Long is going to get... There it is. Howie Long is getting random off. Good, good call. Precision. Yeah, I'll do that next. All right. Howie Long is also going to get random off. Everybody in the break has a shot at that one. All right. Let's see here. 2011 Precision. Never opened this in my life.
2011 Precision?
Yeah, oh, yeah, good job, man. Bounty is claim. Everybody gets a shot at it. Good catch. All right, there's an autograph or an autograph relic card in each box. This is 2011. Nice class here. I don't know what to see. We might do a bounty like that, but we like doing the bounties where if we hit it, everyone has a chance at it. We have done it in the past, but we'll see. That's the fun thing about bounties.
What? Oh, snap. I have no idea.
All right. Dallas Clark, Maurice Jones-Drew, a job at best, and we got a redemption for a rookie auto jumbo relic of DeMarco Murray. It expired 131 of 15. I don't know how tops. I think you might be good on that. It's less than a year since it expired. I would give him a call. It's random to the whole group gets a shot at the bounty. Everyone in the break gets a shot. All right, so that goes to the Eagles. There you go, a nice jumbo relic auto. Once you get that car, you're gonna have to send us a link. I want to see the picture of it. Anytime you guys ever get redemption cards with us and you get them redeemed, feel free to send us a pic or go to Twitter and just do at DACW Live. Yeah. Did I say Eagles?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. My bad. It's to the Cowboys. It's the Cowboys. That was a slip on my part. Yeah, no, it's Dallas. It's Dallas. I'll just cut a finger off now.
Not the best time to pull that.
Josh Freeman, Steven Jackson, Jim Brown, and an on-card red ink, Daniel Thomas, 25 of 75. Yep, I'm going to I will. It's going to be like the tip of my thumb and my index finger. Going to JPP myself. PP.
It's not even funny.
It is PP. Doing a little precision 2011. Mike Wallace, Beanie Wells, Miles Austin, and a Brandon Lloyd, 26 of 99 hit for the Rams.
Oh, that happened.
That's interesting. Oh, wow. That's a thick pack right there. Oh, that's because we got a relic.
What? Oh, he's excited.
Pierre Thomas, Matt Ryan, Matthew Stafford. Are you kidding me? Cam Newton, Mark Ingram? Oh, my. Dude, look at that.
Whoa.
3 of 5. Holy cow. 2 3 color patches. This is what you call high stakes random. It's going to be the Panthers versus the Saints. 3 of 5. Dual three-color patch auto of Mark Ingram and Cam Newton.
They both won the Heisman Trophy.
And this is rookie year. This is 2011. Wow. Wow, that's some... That's high stakes. We'll put that off to this side. Sweet. Oh, I'm excited. All right, we're going to do Crown Royal next. 2014 Crown Royal. Fantastic card. Philip River. We got a Kadeem Carey for the Bears. James White, rookie. 80 and 99 for the Patriots. And an Eric Weddle All-Pro Chargers jersey. That was a different... That was not in the first mixer. We didn't have any Topps products in it. Drew Brees, 007 of 199. James Bond in the house. Mike Evans, Doug Martin, Josh McCown, Kings Court. For Tampa, and a Ray Agnew rookie for the Browns. We have a Jeremy Hill rookie royalty two-color patch. 26 of 99 for the Bengals. Get it? No, I don't think so. I think that was it. It was a one-year product and done.
Maybe they made it in 2010.
I don't think they did. Ndamukong Suh Lions insert. Silas Red, rookie for the Redskins. Eddie Lacy, Jordy Nelson, Aaron Rodgers insert for the Packers. And an Ed Reynolds auto. 80 and 99 for Philadelphia. Wow, that's a beautiful hit. It wasn't bad looking at all. Cody Latimer, Broncos, James Wilder Jr., 57 of 199 in rookie. For the Bengals, and a Kyle Fuller rookie auto, 92 of 99. All right, that was Crown Royal. All right, we'll do 2014 certified. All right, we're in 2014 now. Tom Brady, 29 to 99, Pro Bowl bound insert for the Patriots. You could see it with your X-ray vision. Well, can you find us a couple of winning lottery tickets as well? Some scratch-offs with your X-ray vision? Trent Murphy. 932 and 999 for the Redskins. We have our first hit. It's a certified potential Aaron Murray, 52 and 99 autograph for the Chiefs. Oh, man. It's only for cards. It's a superpower only used to help find good cards. I guess that's all right. Andre Williams, rookie retro for the Giants. Michael Campanaro, 209/249 rookie red for the Ravens. And we have ourselves a dime of a card. I would imagine he would call it that. A Trent Dilfer, 8/25 certified signatures for the Ravens. That just did happen. Super Bowl winning quarterback. What does he call him? A diaper Danny or something like that? Pass. It's got all these weird things. C-Strunk rookie for the Redskins. I love listening to Dilfer talk. He gets excited. He gets really into it. Bruce Ellington, 7/59/999 rookie for the 49ers. And an Andre Williams, new generation, 86/99 jersey for the Giants. James W. Yeah, let me take a look. You got yourself the Saints. Oh my gosh. You got yourself the Saints. Which means you're in on this card. We pulled this booklet, and it's going to be a random between the Saints and the Panthers. Yeah, you got. We're doing this at the end, so hang tight, man. You have a 50% chance, and that booklet is out of 5. So that happened.
It did happen.
Jay Cutler, 127/249 for the Bears.
It can't unhappen now.
Yeah, it can't unhappen. What's done is done.
You've seen it. You cannot unsee it.
Immortals, 947/999 for the Raiders. And a really nice three-color patch auto freshman fabrics, 113/699, Bishop Sankey. Yeah, there was a Kenny Stills rookie auto from 2013 black. I can't talk. I am in a dream.
Within a dream.
A dream within a dream. Sky's the limit, Allen Robinson, Jaguars insert. No numbering on that one. It's a dream within a dream within a dream. All right, this is Elite, 2013 Elite. All base. Jay Cutler, primary colors insert for the Bears. Yes, it is Elite with that Elite. Don't let Alex see you type that. Making fun of the Bills right there. EJ Manuel's on the box cover of Elite. New breed, Zach Ertz, 237/399 jersey for the Eagles. Oh, you're not even upset with that. All right.
Yeah, I'm over it. I'm kind of past
it. It's like if I pull an Aaron Williams rookie, you'll just be like, burn it.
Yeah, I dig it more than EJ. He completely forgot about I wasn't happy with Eric Wood either.
Marcus Wheaton, 40/399. He gets a pass because of his hair. That is for the Steelers. We have a Priest Holmes, Jamal Charles passing the torch insert. still got a couple of hits we're looking for here. On base right there. Got a Panini Portraits, Jamal Charles. The Chiefs have gotten some pretty interesting inserts so far in this break. DJ Hayden, 213 of 999, rookie for the Raiders. A Kenny Vaccaro, 40 of 899, rookie for the Saints. I think the Colorado Rockies are going to win the World Series. Are they even in it? They're probably not in it, no. Stedman Bailey, turn of the century, 144 or 199. The St. Louis Browns are going to win it. Are they a team still? Were they ever a team?
Before your parents were born.
We have a... Ooh. Aspirations, Jeremy Maclin, 81 of 82. For Eagles?
No. What about there?
Zoning Commission, Alfred Morris.
Recently. No, we might have had it for the National. I'm pretty sure we did.
If it did, we sold it. We didn't
kill it. I don't know if we have it anymore. It's gone or it's sold.
Hard hats. D. Milner, 211 of 299. Walker, Texas Rangers. Ooh, here's some fancy action coming at you. How about a status die-cut Joseph Randall? 2 of 25 auto for the Cowboys. How about them boys? $29 of $7.99 Aaron Dobson rookie for the Patriots. Jason Witten, Michael Irving passing the torch for the Cowboys. Oh, that's interesting.
There's only one.
There can only be one. A Desmond Trufant, Falcons printing plate rookie auto.
I can dig it.
That's a rookie black plate right there. Very nice hit for the Falcons. Cool. 101 rookie printing plate auto. Not too shabby. Oh, did that scare you? Our graphics? It does. It's like a scary movie.
It is a scary movie.
It's like the girl coming out of the TV in the ring. All right, I'm doing it. 12 Supreme football.
Andrew Luck.
12 Supreme. Did you really say guaranteed? Steve Smith, 262 of 462 for the Panthers. Marshawn Lynch, 94 of 462 for the Seahawks. Luke Kuechly, 17 of 96 for the Panthers. And his guarantee was bunk because it is a 4 of 5 Justin Blackmon. Jacksonville Jaguar piece. That's a beautiful piece right there. Nice hit for the Jaguars. Low numbered. Your guarantee is Crap, man. All right, we're going to keep it in 2012 and go prominent. Back-to-back 2012 breaks. Come on. Two autos and one memorabilia card in here. Maybe this is where the Andrew Luck is. Maybe Alex was just off by a box.
I didn't say what box. I just said Andrew Luck
right.
guaranteed.
You did say that. Mark Ingram, 112 of 897 for the Saints. Doug Baldwin, 126 of 897. Dallas Clark, 604, 897 for Tampa. Richard Dent, legend, 424 of 897 for the Bears. We have a 669, 897, Keith Jackson. Maybe Alex had, maybe he saw this. It is a Colts player, but it's Dwayne Allen, one of the helmet signatures. Maybe he saw the Colts helmet and thought that's what it was. 83 of 200 on that. That's a sweet-looking card. We have a Nick Toon. That's a cool rookie auto on the field. 26 of 200 for the Saints. And we're going to end on a Case Keenum die-cut rookie auto. 394 of 499 for the Texans. Alex was so close. But yet so far away.
Museum.
Nope. Aww. 2011 absolute memorabilia. This is my favorite, and I was wanting to save it, but I gotta do it now. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do back-to-back certifieds. Then we're gonna do museum, spectra, and immaculate. That's how we're gonna end this. Let's see what happens. DeMarcus Ware for the Cowboys. Tim Tebow Spectrum. Yes.
Oh.
30 of 50. I love Tebow and Alex doesn't. Troy Polamalu for the Steelers. And an Anthony Allen Spectrum rookie auto. 222 of 299 for the Ravens. Oh, we actually are going to do that.
What is that?
Bring back the mystery suitcases. The mystery suitcases will be coming back. They're not a, well, now they're kind of a mystery. Michael Crabtree, 49ers. Ronald Johnson, rookie, 353 of 399 for the 49ers. A Sue base, and how about this sick Von Miller, rookie premier.
That is cool.
On card auto for the Broncos. 69 of 299.
Does Darius have one of those?
I don't know. That's a beautiful guard. I'm hoping to end the break with a bang. Peyton Manning, absolute heroes, 87 of 100 for the Colts. Brandon Marshall, Dolphins, Larry Fitzgerald, Cardinals, and a TJ Yates rookie auto, 23 of 25 for the Texans. All right, our last box of 2011. Matt Schaub, Jordan Cameron rookie, 317 of 399 for the Browns, and a really ridiculous Ryan Mallett patch. Three colors going on there. AFC, 15 of 25. Nice little low hit there for the Patriots. All right, Absolute. We'll go 2015 certified. Let's see if we can get a Winston or a Mariota, Cooper, Gordon. On the Cowgirls. Nice.
Cowgirls.
Preston Smith rookie, 816 to 999 for the Redskins, and an Emmett Smith insert card for the Cowboys. Mallett's on the Texans now.
He is, but still has the Patriots.
No, I know. No, they were. Someone asked if he was on the Cowboys.
Oh, no, Castle.
Matt Castle is now. Jeff Harmon, 485 of 499 rookie for the Broncos. And a Peyton Manning stars insert for the Broncos. Yep, the Cowboys got Whedon and Matt Castle. Warren Moon, 506 of 999 Immortals for the Titans. And a Skills Russell Wilson insert for the Seahawks. Geno Grissom, 156 of 999 rookie for the Patriots. And a Nelson Agholor, 85 of 99 new generations jersey for the Eagles. Jay Cutler, insert for the Bears. And a Terrence West parallel, 274 of 499 for the Browns.
A little bit, yeah. Hang on, that is live, pretty much.
Marcus Allen, 36 of 99 insert. It's a red parallel there for the Chiefs. And a Legends insert, Joe Namath for the Jets. Still have a couple of hits left in this box. We got a Tom Brady gold team insert for the Patriots. And a very nice two-color patch auto, 324 of 799, Matt Jones for the Redskins. We have a Bishop Sankey, 186 of 199 stars insert for the Titans, and a Vic Beasley Jr. auto, 73 of 150 for Atlanta. I think so. Matt Jones, he definitely has a chance to have value go up. Eric Armstead, rookie, 297 to 999 for the 49ers, and a stars insert of Drew Brees for the Saints. Andre Johnson, 399 to 499 parallel for the Colts, and a Todd Gurley, 201 to 249 patch for the Rams. All right, 2012 certified. This is the last shot to see if Alex actually knows what he's talking about. He said he had a vision of an Andrew Luck. Maybe he was having, like, a repressed memory of the last mixer. We did pull a Luck then. having a flashback. Got an Eli Manning red parallel, 41 of 250 for the Giants. Our first auto is a new generation, Eric Page. 17 of 25, nice low numbered hit for the Broncos. Ronnell Lewis, new generations, $900 to $999.
Are you packaging or sorting?
Nope.
You've done none of that for
life. Nope, I haven't. I got most of it already
done. All that too. We have a Warren Moon Immortals, 164-199 jersey for the Titans. Immortals, Jim McMahon, 402-999 for the Bears. Our next hit is a Mohamed Sanu Jumbo Relic, 126 of 149 for the Bengals. And Immortals, John Taylor, 268 of 999 for the 49ers. And Owen Daniels, 2 of 25 for the Texans. Two more packs. Dante Hightower, new generations, 308 to 999. And our last hit is going to be a Nick Perry auto, new generations, 6 of 49 hit for the Packers. All right, we got three box left in this mixer. We have 2014 Museum, then 2015, we got Spectra, and then we're going to do Immaculate. One quad relic, one jumbo relic, one on-card autograph, and one autograph relic. Whoops. And I hit the camera. I can only hope for a gold frame. Martavius Bryant, rookie, Kelvin Johnson, Troy Aikman, a Tom Savage blue parallel, 2 of 99 for the Texans. And our first hit is a Martavius Bryant, 6 of 50, two-color patch auto right there. Nice hit for the Steelers. I would love to finish with some ridiculous hits. Teddy Bridgewater, Vikings. Devontae Freeman, Julio Jones, Calvin Johnson, reproduction, and a beautiful 8 of 25 on-card Jerome Bettis autograph for the Steelers. All right, that was our two autos. Let's see what our relic cards are going to be. Matt Ryan, Jadeveon Clowney, Andre Williams, Brandon Marshall, and a 104 or 115 Trey Mason jumbo relic for the Ravens. All right, last pack here. Ronnie Lott, Demaryius Thomas, Eddie Lacy, Austin Seferian Jenkins, and a Joe Hayden Pro Bowl, 45 of 50 with a really nice three-color patch right in there. There you go, Browns. And then there were two, Spectra and Immaculate. Come on. Let's get something good here. One-on-one action, maybe. Doug Flutie, blue parallel, 35 of 49 for the Chargers. Gary Finnick, auto, Super Bowl 20 for the Bears. We have a Blake Bortles, immense materials, 178 of 199 for the Jaguars. And a Andy Dalton, AJ Green, Jeremy Hill, Giovanni Bernard. Bunch of two-color patches. 1 of 25 for the Bengals. Nice and low numbered. Tim Brown, base, 4 of 99 for the Raiders. A Devin Funchess, 16 of 199. Gigantic jersey for the Panthers. We got Phillip Rivers, Antonio Gates, Keenan Allen, Melvin Gordon, Team Quads, 28 of 99 for the Chargers. And a very nice two-color patch, aspiring Matt Jones auto, 18 of 99 for the Redskins. Deshaun Jackson, blue parallel, 23 of 55, 23 of 35 die cut for the Redskins. A Nile Davis, immense materials, 41 of 50, blue parallel for the Chiefs. A very nice sink swatches, Davante Adams, two color patch Ty Montgomery, blue parallel, 2 of 50 for the Packers. And we're going to end on a beautiful Jason Witten autograph. 23 of 25 Spectra signatures. I'm gonna have to go home and drink some tea. My vocal cords are shot. Drew Brees die cut blue, 26 of 35 for the Saints. Marcus Lee's Sunday best, 133 of 199 hit for the Jaguars. A Blake Bortles immense material three color patch. 18 of 25 for the Jaguars. And we're going to end on a Radiant rookie of Philip Dorsett, two-color patch auto, 35 of 49 for the Colts. All right, here it is. Last box of the mixer. A little immaculate action to close us out. And then we have three randoms to take care of. Two randoms for everybody, and that crazy booklet between the Panthers and the Saints. All right. Julio Jones, 72/99 base for the Falcons. We have Jared Cook, 9/25. Immaculate Standard Jumbo Jersey for the Rams. Kendall Wright, Immaculate Standard Jersey, 16/25 for the Titans. A Logan Thomas on card, 35/99. Three-color patch auto for the Cardinals. An amazing Jeremy Hill, 19/52. Ridiculous patch for the Bengals. And we're going to end on one of the greatest quarterbacks to ever play the game. A on-card ink, Brett Favre, 32/49 auto for the Packers. Beautiful card right there. And that is it, folks. That is our break. We have this beauty, Cam Newton, Mark Ingram, both of them being three-color patch autos, 3/5 from 2011, rookie year stuff right here. That's going between the Panthers and the Saints. Then everybody in the break has a shot at the Howie Long out of 25 from National Treasures and the Peyton Manning three-color patch out of 25 from National Treasures. So, all right. So we have the 3/5 card, Howie, and Peyton. Let's bring up some randomness. All right, we'll do the card between the Panthers and the Saints first. Dice roll. We're going to roll it 8 times. We have the Panthers, so we'll do Carolina and New Orleans. It's 8 times. Whoever is on top wins the card. Oh, the stakes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the winner of the booklet is Carolina. Comes through and takes it home. Congratulations, Panthers. Beautiful card coming your way. All right, let's do the dice roller. 2, it's got to be more than 3, and it's 3 times. All right, so we're going to roll it 3 times for Howie Long, and then the 4th one will be for the Peyton Manning. Let me get everybody. I'll take the jumbled up names already, so it's already been mixed up. Everybody, good luck. 1, 2, and the winner of the Howie Long, Adam. Adam, you got yourself the Howie Long. And the winner of the Peyton Manning is Michael Y. Michael Y, you got yourself Peyton Manning. Adam, you got yourself a Howie Long. And Carolina's taking home the booklet. All right, everybody. We'll be back in a few short minutes with the rest of Chad's break. Thanks for doing this mixer. And look, Alex is working hard on the hockey mixer. And then we'll probably just collaboratively work on the baseball, basketball, and football mixers. Stay tuned. We're looking at a possible multi-sport mixer. That one's going to take a little bit of time figuring out how we want to do that. So if you guys have any other ideas for things you want to see, like I said, doesn't always mean we can do it, but please send us emails and, you know, let us know what you're thinking. We'll do the best to come up with something. Thanks again, guys.